you'll hear anything.
Yeah. Well, this is behind the scenes, so take it behind the scenes. It's actually my truck.
Next part, I find more stuff to clean. Because every time I say, oh, let's go do this, I end up just thinking about it. Because I wanted to do it in the mess. I find more stuff to clean. So go, guys. Let's go do the other side. Come on, Mom.
Oh, here. I actually got to take you from this side.
Well, it's a good night. 2020. Okay. It's not fully loaded, which is fine. But for someone who loves bells as much as like I do, I'd love it to be fully loaded, but I couldn't afford fully loaded. So.
At least you have like a whole computer.
Hmm?
You have a whole computer in there.
Yeah, but I like my cruise control.
I mean, same. I don't have that either.
My first car did. I got no spinning jackets. The only one without the cruise control, I got one jacket.
Yeah.
So,
for maybe the cruise control, yeah. That's fair.
People say no, but I say yes.
Are coming. Look at that attention to detail.
Yep. Probably the only time in my life that
we should send this to.
Oh, we could send this to our friend.
Aha! ha ha ha. We did all of the cleaning.
I'm gonna go have fun with my friends.
Yeah. Looking like a beaut.
My version, jacket.
Aha. Vacuum. Something that was not safe for work. Switching out. Why don't you just use the orange one?
What?
The orange.
Ah. Yeah, the orange one.
Aha.
I feel like this would be a really cool light.
Right? It's really good for like the next to the seats too. Like really random places to grab.
This is an eye.
It's barely on.
Huh.
If it doesn't work, switch off of the other one.
Yeah.
Switchy switch.
That was weaker.
Beware, I have a weapon, and I'm not afraid to use it.
Guys, I got lightsaber and orange, what are you doing?
You might want to test it out before you put it in the car, though, just to see how much comes out. Thank you.
feel like this is maybe more of a nudge. Because it's not reaching itself.
Weird.
Maybe you used a little bit much?
Probably. I may need another bag too.
You want to do that?
Yeah, maybe instead of spraying on the window, we spray on the bag.
Yeah, well, no, I gotta go wipe that off.
Aha.
So next one.
My bad.
No problem.
Is it looking better?
Yeah.
Good.
I tried to get the ass off. Alrighty, finally.
I'm stuck!
Oh, you're stuck.
I apologize.
Dang it.
You are so welcome.
Looking good, friend. Recommend not having it be too perfect because it is going to rain later.
Yeah.
So as long as the inside is good, I think you're good.
Okay.
That's
just... It's going to bug you that, like, one part's clean, one part's not, so you're not
going to
do it.
Well, you can always go through the car wash while we're here.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Yeah, let's do it up. Do it up. Are you all done with your lemonade?
Still working on that. Understood. And that's the behind the scenes. Yahoo! Yeah. That's not glamorous, but you know what part of life is. So, realism, you know? People get to know you guys. So that's that third quadrant. You know, a lot of cool stuff coming up on the channel. You're going to get to do anything with your senator.
I always forget to like inspect like this, because I usually go to like machine inspect the arms.
Thank you.
That's some chocolate. How much does leprechaun but not quite? If Germans have leprechauns, I'd probably be one. I go between the top and this one, but I definitely go for this. Do this, but I only do the back, which is on the outside. I'm going to go skip this around. And I'm going to go do this. One of my favorite machines. The growing machine. What I usually do is I usually end up in the treadmill for about an hour. Okay. Thanks for sticking around for the day of the behind the scenes. And I'm already tired, which is gross. So yeah, definitely gonna get back to you. Again, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy your day. Hope you enjoy your day. Hope you're all Time Fitness here on 94 Boulevard in Amherst, so you're welcome, everybody.
It's going to be two videos, and I apologize.
Mm-hmm.
It's going to be two videos. I hit this that I thought was to focus it, and it stopped the video.
Yeah, it does that. I don't know why.
My bad. So this is video number two. Look at how nice and shiny she is.
How is the underside of your door? Meaning, where it closes, is it grimy?
Oh, a little bit.
Okay, I'll be right back.
Bye!
Thank you.
Looking good.
Sure, that's what they come.